I honestly say I need a haircut, but I think Amber said she wants me to have long hair again. Right?
No.
Like
she likes
the
my
way
little
it
wings.
Is with blue wings.
Blue wings. Anyways, from Lake of the Woods, and this is awesome. What I love about Lake of the Woods, that something I learned about the last 4 months is that Alan can get the same beer because it's actually brewed in three different places, in Minnesota, in Winnipeg, and in Kenora, Ontario. Now, there's a big write-up on the back about something that happened in Kenora. So read up about this Dead Man Switch, New England IPA, naturally carbonated. Now, ding, ding, ding. Well, two things. There's a ding, ding, ding for that, because you'll hear background, whatever. Like I said, I'm not in for the money. And when I start making money, I'm just going to donate all the money I make anyways to a big cause. So, guys, that is my whole thing. Now, hops for Drew. I don't know why I look like that, but I did, because hops for Drew. Okay, this is sexy Citra and sexy Amarillo to stuff a getaway car twice I'm over there. Yeah, whatever. There's a big bank robbery or something. I don't know what's going on. I just need to... Oh, and I'm only a minute, whatever. And I'm just starting my dinner. There is. We're doing steak wraps. Okay, so let's get into this. Because I can. Because I will. And because I don't care. New England IPA 6.8. Ooh. This actually looks good. This looks... That looks juicy. That, look at that. Doesn't that look like orange juice?
A little.
Oh. 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 Southern region's starting to move again, and I don't know why, but don't be looking down there. That looks, just smells like just a bash of fruit. A bash of fruit. This make it lake time. I wish I had a lake in the backyard. Let's get to this, cheers, guys, everyone. I'm excited. Wait, I didn't hit you. You moved. Oh, that's really, really soft. That is quite wonderful. And I'm not just saying that. With enough Citra and Amarillo stuff, a getaway car twice over the Kenora Main Street bank robbery. The only such event in history that actually shut down the Trans-Canada Highway for a day. Best consumed while doing laundry. The hell does that mean? Oh, literally, it says best consumed while doing laundry with a friggin' clothespin. Okay, well, I'm cooking, so it's not best consumed now. What's it trying to? Amber, start the laundry. Start the wash. It tells me I need to start the laundry.
Get your ass downstairs.
No, I'm too fucking lazy. I just came home from work. I don't want to start the laundry. God damn it. Okay, well, anyways, so much mango and pineapple, like an orange peel pith, and it's soft and pillowy, and this is really, okay, so 10 years ago, they were so, 5 years ago, they were getting really good, My Life in the Clouds is really good, and a lot of things lately are just topping my Life in the Clouds, because Life in the Clouds is just something that was brewed 6 years ago, right? Or 7 years ago. Now, IPAs like this is just making my Life in the Clouds look funny. And that's a problem, because I don't know if I can say that my Life in the Clouds is the best IPA that I could get all the time now. I don't know if I could get this all the time, but the point I'm trying to say is that there's so many IPAs out there that are just hitting par or better now. So you guys need to get your shit straight, Collective Arts, because I'm not going to say this is better. I'm not going to say this is worse. This is as good as Life in the Clouds. 9.125 or whatever. I'm just going to give it a 9.1. This is the next Life in the Clouds. This is fantastic. And I really enjoy this. And thank you, Lake of the Woods. Like, Alan, if you have not had Dead Man's Switch, New England IPA, please go to your Lake of the Woods, because you're a lot closer to yours than mine, because mine's in Kenora, which is closer to you either way than mine. Does that make sense? It will take me 13 hours to drive to Kenora. Probably take you 5. Take me 18 hours to drive to Minnesota. Probably take you 6. And it'll probably take you 25 minutes to drive to your Lake of the Woods in Winnipeg. And that'll probably take me 25 hours. You're closer, all 3 Lake of the Woods, than I am. Yet I got one here. Do me a favor. Pick one of these up. Oh, it's fantastic. Let me know what you think. And you know what? I haven't even done it. Why are my videos freaking 7 minutes long lately? Okay, you know what? Done. 9.2. Done. This beat my life in the clouds again. God damn it. I can't just say now that Life in the Clouds is my favorite anymore. Like, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah. Just slowly cooking. Have a good one, guys. Cheers.